Now to a crime alert that has DeKalb police turning to the community for help.
We want you to take a good look at your screen and show you an accused serial rapist. We will have that picture for you on our social media platforms. We can tell you this, though. 18-year-old Demetrius Rome is believed to be responsible for at least 5 rapes, possibly even more. And as our Bo Beth Yates tells us, police say he found his victims through social media.
Officials say accused serial rapist Demetrius Rome was targeting people in the Shallowburg 85 area. And this is one of the apartment complex where he lured some of those victims. And now there's concern that there may be others.
I don't believe that he was going to stop until he got caught.
Major Mears with DeKalb Police Department says 18-year-old Demetrius Rome is a serial rapist and he has now been arrested.
He would meet girls on the internet, invite them over to this area. And when they got there, he would pull a weapon and force them to have sex with him.
DeKalb PD has already connected Rome with 5 sexual assaults, but they believe there are more victims.
We've traced some cases back to 2019, and we've had several in October that we've identified him as. We believe that there are actually cases in between 2019 and all of 2020.
Trauma advocate Dr. Charnell Miles says that's possible because it's not uncommon for rape victims to not come forward.
When you are held at gunpoint, when you are victimized, there's a lot of fear instilled in you. So this is not unusual. And sometimes it may actually take a person, you know, 30 days or a month or a couple of months.
Miles says she's even seen cases where rape victims take years to come forward. But in Rome's case, DeKalb PD is hoping additional victims will come forward sooner than later. Bo Beth Yates, CBS 46 News.